people. We saw on popular TV program.
Also present were the alumni. These are people who we only watched on radio,
listened to on newspapers,
heard on television,
and stopped on Instagram. Also present was Khatete.
You see, this is a guy who just last year had won all the important awards from Best Solos,
Best Narrator,
Best Actor,
Best Actress in both English and Kiswahili play.
Khatete even won himself a fully paid trip to Paris, courtesy of title sponsor
Ambassador Deo Defonce,
and I hope
Khatete was a natural actor who portrayed female roles better than we girls did.
And wait until Khatete unleashed his other skills by volunteering to script and direct the play for the Freshers Festival, otherwise known as the Mini Fest, full of vitiligo.
Yani, I'm a vitu. In his short stay at Sanaa Institute, Khatete had become everyone's favorite. Khatete wenu, Ngema akisifiwa
ya kwa shani.
Khatete became so obsessed with his new status that he became dispensable.
Imagine as the rest of us focused on fitting in. Khatete's main objective was to stand out,
while the rest of us struggled very hard to get on the list to the national festival by doing various things.
Oh, mtu ni music kwa play,
mara crowd sinye narrative,
anabeba backdrop stand-up comedy.
Khatete focused on the main item, yani ile item ya wazito
ya kina murungu murungu,
Cleo Cleo,
yani the Oticos.
And with that in mind, Khatete became his own boss, working with his own schedule.
For example, Khatete only attended rehearsals when the play was being rehearsed, and if he did, he would come 2 hours late and leave an hour earlier.
And as the rest of us rehearsed from Monday to Monday again, Khatete rehearsed for 4 days and gave himself 3 days to rest.
At some point, we became concerned and decided to talk to him on the importance of attending rehearsals.
Shina shihole hanga niwi, shina shichira utangando nuhulira, shina shihole hanga niwi, shina shichira utangando nuhulira.
Khatete dismissed us and told us he was so sure he would never disappoint on stage. Furthermore, Khatete told us that after all, he was a Jedi and was so sure of a role in the play.
Furthermore, Khatete even went ahead to tell us that he was a natural actor,
or as the members called him,
a Jedi, yani an Otiko.
At Sanaa Institute, there is no one irreplaceable, and all members have to battle it out for us through rigorous auditions.
It was at such an audition that Khatete came to audition in style. Can you imagine? He had purchased himself an entire costume in readiness for the main role of the play.
Ladies and gentlemen, Khatete, best actor, best narrator, best soloist, Otiko, secured a role in the crowd scene.
How could he, based in all those things, be given a role in the crowd scene? These people were not serious. Khatete stormed out of that meeting, never to be seen again.
Rumor had it that our brother had quit powerful drama, for the only time we saw him was on the pathways and sometimes in the class.
Time went by fast, and soon we were at the regional festival. It was particularly interesting to see how these other local schools crowded around our bus just to catch a glimpse of the celebrity students, and even to take selfies with them.
And being the defending champions at that level, we were sure of an easy transition to the next level, the nationals.
We stayed all our items early enough so we could watch our competitors struggle with their lines on stage.
And on the final day, we sat in the hall waiting for the last item before the results are announced.
When the adjudicator's bell rang, the focus of the audience shifted to the action on stage. Who did we see?
Our very own Khatete, dressed in magnificent Agbada costume.
Agbada
mo? Agbada costume.
Mumbled whispers could be heard all over the stage.
Our who are torturing his.
County 001.
Minutes later, he walked out of the dining room, followed by officials from the regional office.
Meanwhile, the play by Tunde National Polytechnic had ended, and everyone was speaking of how good it was. Worse still, comparing it to our play, the Sanaa Institute play.
Not with the Sanaa members. All looked at Khadeje as if to ask, "Brother, why did you betray us?"
Khadeje gave us a look that seemed to ask, Mimi, nikawaambia mkinichuja siwezi enda first nikachapasha.
Tembea nikawa umepiga rad. Khadeje, then came the moment we had all been waiting for. The result. This is the most revered moment during the entire festival.
Moments when butterflies not only fill the stomachs of the performers, but directors and supporters alike.
Moments when the honorable adjudicators ceased being honorable adjudicators and turned to very horrible adjudicators.
And as you all know, the Kenya National Drama Festival is the most competitive time in an academic event.
Schools will go to various extremes just to earn trophies at this category.
If not for anything, just to earn bragging rights.
For some, this is the only opportunity to step into State House. Thereafter, the State Concert, where they enjoy a sumptuous lunch with the President.
As the adjudicators rose to read the comments, we realized that Kumbe, as our patron had stepped out, he had gone to launch a complaint against Tunde National Poly. And we realized that using Solomonic Chokera wisdom,
the adjudicators noted that the patron of Tunde National Poly,
with full knowledge of the rules of the guidebook,
had acquired Khadeje and five more as Mamluki to act in his play, as he thought his members were not talented enough.
Furthermore, he had given them some fictitious names to avoid raising suspicions.
This new development meant that Tunde National Poly would therefore not be ranked.
Ili iwe funzo kwa wale wengine wenye tabia kama
hiyo. Hapo ndio watu walijua. Adjudicators pia hawapendi ujinga.
All our items proceeded to the nationals.
We even maintained our title as the most prolific institution.
We love to sing the wonders of Sanaa. Sanaa, you are my club. We love to sing the wonders of Sanaa. Sanaa, you are my club.
Strategically positioned himself at the front, ready to receive trophies, he now found it very difficult to locate the nearest exit.
Shock was written all over his face.
His revenge plan had backfired right on his face, and now he had to live with the same shame and guilt of meeting us, Sanaa members, the same people he expected to embarrass.
Back at school. The disciplinary committee was waiting for Khadeje because apparently they had discovered Khadeje had missed various lessons just to attend rehearsals at Tunde.
Dealing with all his troubles, Khadeje came back to the club and apologized, claiming that he was a changed person.
He promised to be a more committed member come next year, but we really did not care about that because the list for this year's festival was already out.
But as for us, we are 100% committed to the Sanaa Institute. Hashtag team loyal. Hashtag we nurture talent. Hashtag we do not buy talent.
It's a lie.